screen. I say, yeah, okay, there it is, yes. Hang on.
Okay.
Cool. Got a grip.
Right?
I think the screen doesn't like us. Oh, magic 8-ball screen. Tell me my future. What will it be? Will I live to be old? Magic 8-ball. So is that like playing with four guys at one time?
Like to hope so.
No.
Would that be the ideal situation?
So, do you have a vibrator?
No.
No, okay. I don't ball? I have no idea. I have no imagination. So, what's the strangest place you've ever done it?
On rollerblades and elevator.
On rollerblades in an elevator?
Right.
Now, how did you manage that?
Carefully.
How do you stand up, bend over with wheels on your feet?
Well, you just like hold it. There was a rail because it was like one of those glass elevators.
Okay.
Right?
Glass elevators.
Yeah, but it was like in a parking garage and it was like on the weekend, so there were.
Oh, I thought maybe it was like one of those wonderful downtown.
Not like in a mall or anything like that.
Well, I was going to say, it sounded like you were going to have a lot of fun like in one of those downtown hotels.
No, it wasn't like that. That would have been more interesting. But, I mean, this is fun anyway.
Oh, I mean, if you like exposing yourself and doing that in public, I mean, why not do it in a hotel elevator?
Well, because the opportunity I've never been in a hotel elevator where that opportunity came up. I was in a parking garage elevator where
if you had the opportunity, would you do it?
Oh, why not?
Cool. You know, there's a baseball field. It's got a hotel built into the back of the stadium. And they were doing a televised game one time, and apparently a couple was having a lot of fun in one of the rooms, and they had left the curtains open. So it was like on the billboard screen during the baseball game, there were certain shots going on.
No way! How funny!
It was great.
Oh, for the whole stadium to see. That's
yeah, it's like everybody was sitting there. It's like they're watching a screen instead of a ball game. Cause
right,
like,
see what's going on. Look at the stupid people. Oh, how funny.
So what's the deal? Do you call in and like nobody answers or what? Hello?
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm just fine. How are you?
Oh, well, I answered. What's up?
Well, that's cool because like just a minute ago I tried to call and... No, I think I'd rather be pissed off because I don't know about getting pissed on, man. I don't know.
Would you piss on any person if they asked you to?
Would I what?
Would you urinate on somebody if they asked you to?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
Would you?
Yeah, I've done it before.
No shit. Have you really?
I shit you not.
Oh, I don't know about all that. Are you sure?
I'm absolutely positive.
So this person asked you to piss on them?
Yep.
No way.
Yeah, I'm serious.
What would lead up to someone asking you to piss on them?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe just because they returned the favor.
Oh.
It was kind of nice.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Anything else you want to talk about?
Well, you have to pick something. This is your show.
Oh, no, you pick something because like, you're going to call me.
Well, okay, let me think. God, I don't know. Oh, masturbation is a big one, huh?
Okay, see, when you masturbate, what do you fantasize about?
Let's see, winning the lottery.
Winning the lottery?
I don't know.
Like, go down and, like, have a separate, vacation.
I don't know, winning the lottery would be pretty damn orgasmic as far as I'm concerned.
Okay, what kind of stimulation do you like the best? Do you like oral? Do you like penetration?
I definitely like oral.
Okay. Are your nipples fairly sensitive or not?
No, really, they're not.
Okay. Do you get more excited by penetration or by just oral contact through tongue?
I'm going to have to say oral contact through tongue. How about you?
Me? I like oral sex.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Well, that's cool. Hey,
I prefer giving conolingus instead of receiving fellatio.
Okay, so you like to give better than receive.
That is true.
Well, that is fantastic. You're a good guy.
Yeah, I know. Actually, do you realize that women actually should control, when you go to bed, women should control it instead of the guys?
No, I don't know.
No, the reason being, look at it this way, okay? You know that his pelvis bone is what rubs against your clit for the best orgasms.
Yeah, so, but see, it takes a certain kind of guy because not every two people fit together.
Well, that's true. That's true. Some people just got to have that meeting. But, you know, if you want to slow things down, all you've got to do is just pretty well wrap your legs around him.
Doesn't always work.
Now, ice is nice, too, though.
What is nice?
Ice.
Ice? Hey, I used ice the other day.
How was it?
It was, well, he seemed to like it all right.
Cool, yeah.
So it was pretty awesome.
Then he lasted a bit longer, too, didn't he?
Well, I don't know. The ice melted too fast, and so it was just kind of like, it was fun for a minute, and then...
Well, no, that's why you should have, like, a cup of ice or a glass of ice next to you.
Kind of in a convenient location.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? Y'all hung up on me, the Playboy girl.
Oh, no.
More than one person can be on here at the same time?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, what's wow.
That is cool.
Wait.
Well, we were talking about ice, so, like, did he use the ice?
Let me in on this.
Let her in on this. Tell her what
yeah,
you
let
think.
Me in.
Yeah, no,
girl,
but I was asking
we
you.
Both
was,
we both
was he
fucked
using
up,
your,
girl.
Did he use the ice on your nipples?
Wait, what?
Do what now?
Did he use the ice on your nipples?
No, oh, I used the ice
on
when I was doing him.
Cool.
Wait.
So he didn't return the favor yet with you?
No, he didn't.
Oh, too bad.
I know. I guess we'll have to try that, huh?
There you go. Okay, what kind of flavored sauces have you used?
Flavored sauces. And wow. We've gone with the whipped cream, motion lotion. Okay, motion lotion that heats up strawberry flavored. Gotta get it.
Okay. Have you ever tried butterscotch?
No, I haven't. I don't really like
butterscotch. Butterscotch topping's a lot of fun.
I don't really like butterscotch though.
Well, yeah. Hot sauce or chocolate sauce?
Chocolate sauce would be good.
Yeah.
That'd be good.
Bourbon.
Bourbon?
Actually, no. A little bit of wine. Alcohol in that area is extremely exciting.
Are you serious?
Serious as a heart attack.
No. How do you figure?
It's because when the vapors from the alcohol, as it like evaporates, they say it stimulates and heats up.
Oh, that's cool.
So it's kind of like real nice because like as it heats up, it just the intense and stuff that they say is really nice.
Well, that's cool.
It'd have to be a red wine.
Just red wine? Is that all that works?
Too late. Good night. No, it's not. It's just getting started. It's too early.
What does that mean? Does that mean you have to?
Oh, I don't know. No, I just want to keep talking on the airwaves, thanks.
This is kind of like an online TV kind of thing.
Yeah,
I'm
blue or what?
Huh?
So, okay, tell you what, try champagne.
For what, you fucking dickhead?
Hey, I'm talking to her, not you, ass munch, so bite a nut.
Bite a nut?
Okay,
that came out clear.
The bubbles just tickle like crazy.
Okay, and I like champagne, too.
That's cool, there you go.
That'll work.
Right.
You called me a dickwit. Bite a nut, hey.
Idiot.
You've got some real nice comebacks.
Yeah, they're fantastic. Gonna have to say. So what did y'all do tonight?
Oh, I don't know. There's Chuck's Full of Nuts Coffee.
I got with four ticks.
What do you call?
I got with four ticks.
Okay. What do you call?
I was eating one out, titty fucking one. One was eating my asshole, and the other one was just straight masturbating in front of me.
Well, hey, all right, dude. Score with yourself. That is fantastic.
I was doing what?
Grab a vacuum and have a good time.
Wow. You must be very homosexual with
yourself.
Do what?
The beating bar in that Hoover vacuum is just something you got to feel for yourself.
You've got a really obnoxious laugh.
Do I?
But, yes. But anyhow, getting back to subject.
Sounds like you ride. Or you're bent over a lot.
Oh, that I'm bent over a lot?
Yeah.
Huh.
Is that like anything like being double jointed?
I really don't know.
Man, that guy, wow. He's got some nice comebacks.
He is just, you are a good guy, dude. He's real snappy.
Thank you.
You can tell he's pretty intelligent. You are...